Leopold von Habsburg has just won the race for senatorship in Austria. Considered a right-wing populist by many, he was a candidate for the Federalist Party in Austria.
Hello everyone, I'm your guest host on Truth Nuke, Lustig Verrückter. Topic of discussion, was the boss of Bosnia first beast?
And that was It's All Too Much by the Marin Coffers. Up next, we have Bills by Lunch Money Lewis.
You're crazy! You're insane! Do you realize how dumb you sound? They only want us to eat this stuff because of the famine.
No! It's part of their agenda! Don't you see?
What ain't got in there is more rags than usual. You know, what Italians are like.
Tawny Pit, can I speak to you?
Who are you? Who sent you? KGB? CIA? Euros?
No, Pit. I'm Edith, remember? Edith Minor?
Oh, yes. Coles woman. Sure, come in, but mind the hole.
Oh my goodness, the mess. How do you think in this? I can't stand this mess.
Hurry, Tony. The mess here needs a clean pet.
Be careful! That box has my files on Gnosticism and Shintoism.
Huh?
Well, I thought if I combined the two, I could make a new religion. It isn't a very complex process. Give it a new name, go on a few websites explaining this as the truth, and get an army of internet-addicted young adults to donate to me on my website. Then, data mine them, sell the data to Russian spy networks, then I'll be able to buy a new vinyl record.
Tony, I just came to ask. Where's Cole? I'm so worried. What if he's dead? What if his body's in the sea decaying? Oh, goodness. What if he's in hell? Please, Tony, tell me you've seen him. It's been a week.
Well, I saw Cole being put in a box by some Bosnians to be taken to Sofia. To be brutally executed. Tyrone came soon after, that's why there's a hole in the floor.
What a horrible lie to say. You sick.
Please come with us.
What has she done, like?
Official government business.
Ye bastards! He killed me there!
Don't bother, son. They'll kill you. Your dad wouldn't want that.
Dear Ian, I am writing to tell you I'm fine. I know it's been a while, but I'm in a flat in Ulm, in Europe. Tyrone is also here, and I made a new mate called Jem. He's a strange man. He's about 40. And has no wife or children to speak. He's almost as fat as John Parr. Europe isn't like New Northumbria, son. Everyone is terrified of each other. There's no children playing in the street. Only thing canny about it is how big it is. I'm warned by Jeb not to walk alone at night. Aiden, son, please, while I'm away, keep your mom safe. You know how nervous she can be, and she'll just get herself into trouble by gossiping and asking. The people who own our island are evil people. They tried killing me once, they'll do it again. I'm sorry I can't tell you too much. I'm not allowed to say what I am doing at the moment. Just understand I am alive and well. Yours truly, Dad. P.S. Are you still seeing that last?
Ass.
Come on. Jimbo helped take down the Picano crime syndicate. He saved thousands of human trafficked children.
Yeah, but he killed all the criminals, and we couldn't try them like we're meant to by the books.
I hate this book. I'm gonna give it a bad review on audible.com. Now, listen. This monkey is the best police officer we have on the force, right next to me.
I meant to retire in 20 days.
Come on. Come on, Chief.
Man, I used to love this show till damn liberals complained about animal cruelty. Changed the monkey to a guy in a suit. Also, he ripped somebody's genitals off on set. The monkey, I mean, not the guy in a suit.
Yeah, shit, man. I'm a victim of the woke mob zombie civilization we got going on.
See this, Tyrone? Back when I wasn't so fat, I got this for helping my squad out in a tight situation. I got 19 confirmed kills that day.
Shit, man, where were you stationed, honky?
Morocco. Look who it is, goddamn Mr. Cole. Depressed you're in a civilized city and not in a mine dying of cancer?
Piss off, you fat funny. Someone's knocking, like, another delivery.
No, that's a...
Your assignment is ready. Come with me. The USB was useless. Just pictures of dead women in weird positions.
Can't you convict them of all that shite?
No, not in our agency's interest. Anyway, this short meeting will lay out the plan for our operation. This is... Awesome Company. A company ran by Gunter Shields' third son, Gerald. A fat, immature nepotism brat. That man is a disgusting reminder why eugenics is necessary. Anyway, his company is currently working on one of Gunter's most important projects. You will also meet Willem Shield, his insecure older brother. Gunter has placed him there as well. Basically, Gerald's wrangler. Joseph Rosenberg, American-born Israeli scientist who in 2050 developed a biomechanical weapon called Vaya 12, designed to make food toxic at a rapid speed. It was first tested on Kurdish refugee camps. 34% of their food was rendered inedible. His development was shut down in 2056. But he has now found employment under Gunter Shield to help work on this chemical weapon. Gunter's plan with this weapon is to infect the government's rationing sentries. Currently, because of the nuclear winter, as an EU citizen, if you want food, you can either be a poor boy and go get a government supply center, or get a subscription to Farm Inc., a company in which Gunter Shield is the main shareholder. Once the weapon has been developed fully and released into the government supply, Gunter will use his media holdings to spread a false narrative of the government being hopelessly incompetent, causing more people to subscribe or starve. Leon is one of the people you'll be working with, Leonard Jensen. Leon was arrested in the state of Denmark in 2059 for strangling a priest while screaming pro-LGBT slogans. However, in 2060, Leonard, for some reason, murdered the leader of the LGBT club at the college he went to. Then, the next day, he started beating up every Protestant he could find because he converted to Orthodoxy. Then changed his mind, became a Lutheran, and killed a few Russian immigrants. Jacob McDonald, a depressed teenager who in 2063 attempted to hold his class hostage with homemade explosives. During a long police standoff, his father spoke to him, and after a long crying fit, he ran out and surrendered, hugging his father. The timer was still on, and the school blew up, killing 13 students.
That's not funny, Cracker.
Jacob has a particular skill for creating explosives, and has designed an explosive to destroy the bioweapon. You can enter the facility through an old sewer just outside the city, abandoned during the Civil War. You can enter the lower levels of the building from there.
Are you sure these are the people you want working with us? I mean, they sound nuts.
I am not letting you post this on our company's website. I'm tired of all this nerd shit.
Come on, man. This will really appear to our nerd fan base. We make high-tech shit named after entry-level nerd crap. Nerds creamed their pants when we placed George Carlin AI on the intercom at work. And when we named our latest car model Eva.
First, we got sued by some Japanese cartoon company, and we lost $50 million in a settlement. And secondly, I am not having you post softcore cartoon porn on the website. I don't want my wife or my friends to think I'm like you. You fat, gross, white guilt waste of space!
Come on. Your wife won't mind. You bought her for 5K in Hungary because no German women like your short ass.
You may be my brother, but if you call me short again, I will grab all those toys you collect and shove them up your goddamn ass!
Is it that time of the month, ladies?
Are you okay, Dad?
It's okay. It's just this damn machine needs constant checks. I'm closer to death every damn day. But soon I'll be further away from it. How is your son, Wilhelm?
Well, Dad, I kind of copy you. See, I know when I was a kid, you rarely came back home because you're a man who doesn't do lady crap. And I always respected that. So I only see my son once a month. He'll be a real alpha like me one day.
Yes, definitely. I did that for that exact reason. Too bad you're too short.
Hey, Dad, I was wondering. You're not getting any younger. Who's getting the company? I know Stefan is still on the will, but he's brain dead. Ever since that car accident, he's practically dead. The doctor said so. You should just let him sleep.
If you two were in the same state as my beloved Stefan, I would have pulled the plug a long time ago. Now take me down or I'll promote the guy who made this corset to CEO.
Sure, Dad. We'll take you down. Harold is almost done with the work. Don't worry.
Get them bombs ready, wee lad.
I know!
How old are you, like?
19!
19? And already blowing people up? Glad you're not me, son-like.
That's what they all say. You're a freak. Stop staring. Please don't kill me. I want my mother. You're all the same.
Shh! There's people nearby.
I'll tell the stockholders we need to get this guy out, after all this pointless stuff he wasted money on.
To help with the growing mental health issues across Europe, we will be playing a George Carlin joke every hour. Now please relax and enjoy this joke from the fantastic comedic genius, George Carlin.
I hate everyone! Life is meaningless! There's no God! There's no point to life! Nothing matters and everyone dies. There is no God. There is no meaning. All humans should die. Especially virgin pro-lifers and white bankers. Ugh.
See, this is what I'm talking about. They put this on to make us feel better, but slice our pay down. And all this does is play a shit joke. Who even is George Carlin?
Some comedian people laugh at to feel smart, probably.
Wow, you got them painted white?
Yeah, I think they look way better this way.
White.
Now I know what you're thinking. You know what I'm thinking. And they know what we're thinking.
What?
Were you listening at all?
You belong in a footy farm, you sick spot.
Think about it this way. The point of procreation is the spreading of genes. Asians are a rival gene we must destroy. White women have failed us. See, podcasts and the soul of Kaiser Wilhelm II have told us this. Satanic alien Asians intentionally placed themselves on this planet to overthrow us, you see. The only way Athagathians can secure our future is by breeding Asian women. It's
what the fuck are you talking about?
She's leaving. I am the Hyperborean spirit. And she's leaving? No. But Boss, please guide me.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shine.
Mother Agatha, take me now
to the promised land.
Drop the weapons now.
This strain is a lot more spreadable than our previous strains. We've done tests, and we can conclude that 80% of stored food will be infected by the end of the month.
Hey, Dad. The guys at my company invented a new type of jet engine. You can go from Berlin to Tokyo in an hour. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, it shoots fire like a rocket. It's the...
Shut up. I don't care. Lose some weight.
Please help me!
Give me what is mine.
Get a job, you greasy bastard. Oh, good. You got him. Now calm down and let's get the job done.
Crap!
Listen here! When I get out of these handcuffs, I'm going to smash your face! I get more action in a week than you do in a year! You hear that, you communist? I bet your wife would love my bigger...
Alright, get those bombs ready. This is the place. Cole, keep an eye on him. Jeb? I recognize that voice. You've gained a bit of weight, haven't you? So if that's Jeb, you must be this coal miner character. Am I right?
You must be worth millions.
Millions my ass. I don't even know. Millions go in every few hours, millions go out every few hours. It changes frequently. Though to be honest, I get a lot of things for free.
Why do you need all this? How many more cars and houses can you buy? How many more lasses can you have that you can't get now, like? You're gonna starve your own people just for more.
Something more valuable than cars and pussy. Prestige. My name written down in books. Future people looking at statues of me in the town square like the old Kaisers. Respected. You two get over here, help me set the bombs.
What the hell are we going to do about these terrorists, Dad? They're going to kill us!
Shut up.
What's that hunky doing, man? Someone stop him!
I don't know. I guess the stress just got to him. Too bad he's the only one who can arm it.
How does Gunfer know you like?
Well, it's complicated. I can't exactly explain at the moment. Let's just get Jacob to do the job.
Fucking hell!
This shit is like crack a beer, man.
You're not real. You're not real. You're not real!
Well done, Leon. Now play before I give you the Asian. Who sent these losers?
Sure, but all good Neo-European soldiers need their vices first. Please let me have my brown delight. Let me have a Cuban. I just want to feel like a lord of the Caribbean.
Sure, enjoy yourself. Just tell me.
Let me smoke a little first. Lenny needs smoky.
Yeah, sometime it leaks flammable gas. This is a prototype model.
Ah! You motherfucker! Gosh, you piece of shit! Ah!
What the hell is this?
Get off me, now!
Jesus shit, Christ!
Man. That's like my ex's period blood, man!
Christ! Dad, who are they? Becky, call the police right now! There's terrorists in the facility!
What are you doing?
Don't worry, Dad. The police are on their way.
Brilliant. $1 billion worth of research down the drain, then. Once the police are done, there's going to be millions of journalists wondering why I have a modified genetic weapon in this building. So, here's the plan. You see, I helped build this building under a subway station. It was abandoned during the Civil War. This elevator leads there. I designed this building to have a self-destruct system due to the amount of illegal things that are made here. I must remind myself when I get home to apologize to Peter. Damn it. We were so close. God damn it!
Did he like the sound of that?
Shit, man. This whole adventure's been like crack a beer open, man.
Let's go the way we came. He's done our job for us.
Shit, man, we finally did some good shit. I mean, fuck, man.
Aye, man. To be honest, like, I'm tired of being around all these Rajis.
What you mean, man?
You know, I try to understand that people from different countries might be different. But I can't take it anymore. How insane the bloody world is. Freaks giving a fucking voice. Given power. It's bloody everywhere, man. World full of Rajis.
Hey guys, I got some damn good news.
Shit, man, what?
She's really pleased with what we did in there. So pleased, we're gonna be laying low in Spain in one of those hotels. Only place you'll get some humid weather in Europe these days.
How long till I get home? And who the hell is Gunther to your life?
Hey, man, I made mistakes in the past, and now we both have to sort them out. It's just the way things are.
I swear to God, you fat fanny. You're gonna betray me in Tyrone. You end up like your fucking pal. You understand, son? That slag better get me home soon, for your sake.
Right.